As for the Rocket men, they're at Xavier in the first round of the men's NIT tomorrow, with some key players out, according to Brian Buckey at our media partner, the Toledo Blade. Willie Jackson is in concussion protocol. Marion Jackson out with a torn labrum. Sub Dylan Alderson out with a bad ankle, which means the next level will be called upon to rise up.